as scientists, I've always wondered, how do we reach beyond the converted? The work that we do, which is antimicrobial resistance, it needs people to be aware of what the problem is. You only change culture if people are aware of issues, so it's hugely important for that conversation to happen, and it shouldn't be the STEM world preaching to the general public. It needs to go both ways. That's the important thing of events like this, that it brings people together, gives them some space to talk.